Hello and welcome back to Darkwood. It's day 8. As I said, I did some renovations. Got this thing in here and this thing. And stored wood, nails and other emergency barricade things in there. I like having inventory in here. It's not the workbench. Since this gets really cluttered over time. And here I'm gonna have matches, bandages, emergency heals, and stuff like that. For the night, of course. And decided to repair this. Probably barricade it too. Leave this open. But we still need to do one trip back to the other hideout, grab a few things. So let's use our new hero power. Well, hero power. Heal, I guess. Yes, I did just watch some Hearthstone, so that's why I called it a hero power. Box. What? What did that miss? Well, that was fast. Who moved that actually? Strange. What I wanted to grab was this. Since the bike guy actually drinks it, if you tell him to move stuff. Since we are here, grab some fuel. Some wire. Oh, I was gonna buy some wire from the trader, make another lockpick, but it's probably gone by now. Get some scrap. Wood, nails. And I'm gonna leave this here. He's gonna bring it there for me. Did I have anything else? Okay. Let's go back there. Actually. Food. Grab that. Oh, that's the elk. I was wondering why that log looks so messed up. also a shortcut. Maybe get some bugs now. Never mind. We actually got that done fairly quickly. Was expecting it to take maybe more than half a day. Get another lockpick. For the nail, let's go here. Maybe I should keep thumbnails in the other place for repairs mainly. Oh yeah, I made some bandages, since I have a lot of rags. Should probably sell a few of these. And here, I'm gonna store some stamina things. I can eat one before I leave, each time, each day. Waiting for the bike man to get back. Other battery. Oh, logs. Useful things around the base. Like in the last one. Also wood for the entire game, I guess. Hey, bike man! Look! Alcohol! Yes, yes. And dry meadows. Yo, that's a good joke. Actually, yeah, prepare for at least 3 nights. But Pac-Man should be back with all the fuel from the other place. Gonna leave the rest here. one stack in here for the barrels, I guess. Everything else is strange how this thing has the same storage as this thing. Okay. Now, things I wanna sell. That. Probably that. Or some nails. Yeah. I have too many nails. Gonna sell some of them. The battery. Moonshine, yes. We'll hold on to those. Can make cocktails. They're really good. About the trap, though. Maybe place it in here. I mean, yeah, it's probably gonna jump the window and walk down here. This should be safe. From me, I mean. I hope I don't just go whoop. Let's go exploring since we have some time left. Start with this place. It's close. We are low on time, so it's perfect. Good things right next to the hideout. Well then. Even more clocks. What? Even more logs. Yeah, wood for the entire game. Lot of nails too. More logs. Seriously? The dog. I don't see a dog. There you are. And then one more. Down you go. Oh, mushrooms. Nice. Another dog. Mushrooms again? Mushrooms, your shrooms. There you are. Bonk. Bonk. And... oh. No, not today. Well, I guess not today for you either, huh? There's the road there, I guess. Ooh. That looks good, but time is low. Let me clear this thing. It's right next to the base. Cook. Quite a lot of progress on the level side. A bit more. I'm gonna leave this here. Maybe. Yeah, that should work. Trap this window. Maybe here? Like they jump the window and go down? Where I am? Empty bottles. Some pills. Don't have them all on me. Maybe I find somewhere while exploring. Guess that's it for now. Night should start really soon. Oh, let me repair actually. We have way too much wood and nails now, so I can afford it. Oh, more gas. Nice. Someone opened the door, set this on fire, and they can get in. Well, they can, but they will be on fire. Fill this up, since we are gonna be here a few nights. Like I said, I'm gonna barricade this door. And this one gives me access to the other parts of the house.
that?
Is that an enemy? Oh, you don't. So much for the blender. Oh. Let me grab the matches. What's that? Should we? Flare. Anything with? Oh, no loot. Well then. Oh, mushrooms. And let's get back in. Need for that. Oh, he is here. And he has a stick. Use the skill for the healing. Maybe close the door. And I think there's just a dog that just wasted all of the trap. Got him. Yeah, just break it and leave, why not? Oh. You know what? You just made an opening here. Stop breaking my things. Oh. Come in the light. Hear another one, but it's almost daytime. As you can see, the nights are getting more intense. Hello, trader. Take the antidote and I know the things I'm gonna sell were just on the ground, but full price, right? That's a lot of rep, actually. Could use more hotbar upgrades. And lockpicks. Oh, the package from the pikeman. This is everything I had in the other workbench. This is at max. Can I make anything good? I probably could have bought everything I need for a gun. But I don't think we need it that early in the game. Cook this. And I'm gonna do some inventory sorting, like move these things in here. And then we'll start exploring Silent Forest in the next episode. Goodbye.